So.
How are you here?
You fell asleep, remember? I'm in your mind now.
No, you're not. I never fell asleep. You're lying.
Why would I lie? You're home alone. How unwise.
I'm not alone. My brother's upstairs.
No, he's not. Your brother isn't here. Neither are your parents. They are 3 hours away at a soccer tournament you didn't even want to go to. Now you're here with me, and no one's coming to see you.
You're not real.
As long as you are dreaming, I am real.
Tessa, we're all friends here.
Get out of my head.
But I like you here.
What do you want?
I want you to tell me the truth. Why are you afraid of me?
I'm not.
Then what are you afraid of?
Them. Do they frighten you, little dove? They do, don't they? They terrify you.
And I represent that fear. What a sad thing it is to fear the ones we love.
Get out of my head.
No.
You're not my mother. You're not my father. You're not my brother. You're not anyone. You're in my head, and I don't have to listen to you, remember?
Careful, Tessa. What would happen to that pretty little mind of yours if you never woke up?
And what would happen to you if I did? Jacob, please come home. You have to wake me up. Jacob, Jacob,
Jacob, Jacob.